just brace yourself for an impact of your lifetime.
Righto.
Go.
Okay.
Now, I'm gonna reverse back down it.
I'm just gonna bomb it down.
Whoa!
I'm down. How did you roll?
Oh no.
How did you roll? How could you possibly roll? I just drove down that.
Rear wheelie. Did you get it on camera?
Nope.
Damn it.
Because
I. That was the best camera moment.
Yeah, but that's what happens. And there we go.
Alright, let me show you where we're going. Oh crap, I went to that one, hang on.
Alright, where are we going?
Somewhere beyond belief.
Right. Beyond belief. Where'd you
Whoa.
Go? Lost ya. I gotta find you. I will find you. Oh, you're down there. Right, gotcha.
Okay. I'm not being racist, but I have not talked to a British person, so...
Not British. Think a little further south. As in, a lot
UK.
Further south. No, a lot further south.
I don't understand Poland.
No, think,
England, Ireland?
No, think underneath you. Think underneath. You're in the northern,
Tennessee.
I'm in the southern. No. You're in the
I'm
northern.
In Tennessee, dude.
I know. You're in the northern hemisphere.
I'm
in the southern.
I don't really get out much, but dude, this bridge is death.
Put it this way. I come from the land of kangaroos.
Australia.
Yay! Well done. Ah, help! That's not going well.
You know what? Wait a minute. Stop. Right where you are. Let me winch on you in case you start to slide.
We're good.
Because I slid right there.
I'm across.
Okay. Well, the thing was, I might have needed safety winching.
I didn't. I just bombed it.
Actually, no way. I'm just going to let it coat. Oh, God, that's some mud.
Yeah.
It's nothing bad. I'm making it.
I'm just going to wait
until
you get through it. Okay, 3, 2, 1, bomb it!
Here we go!
Whoa! That slowed me down a lot.
You.
I was like hitting brakes.
And there were some trails. Here's our destination that I have to see.
Mm-hmm.
It goes up. This is where Tomcat went by.
Right.
That was the road, Tomcat, that you missed. That you needed to try.
Ow.
Oh yeah, dirt bike. This is magnificent roads.
I love it.
That's what it should be called. Magnificent trails. I know it sounds gay and girly, but still, it actually proves a point.
You hit a tree.
Because they're magnificent. I can see that.
Yeah, so can I. So can everyone else. Whoa, where are you going?
Oh, crap. This way, up the waterfall.
Oh, okay, cool.
Where Tomcat never went this way.
Can
I'm going on the roads that Tomcat never been on.
Aha, uh-huh, right.
I want to see what's beyond belief.
Right.
Speaking of that, tune in to AMC. There's a show called that.
Right.
By the way, guys, if you did not watch Walking Dead, please watch it. It's awesome.
It's a zombie thing.
It's actually got a good background to it.
Whoa.
No.
Jeez.
Wow.
Now I gotta figure out how...
To my front?
I'll see if that's gonna...
Sure.
No, that's to a tree. I don't know.
No, that's to me. That's to my... Look at the side, you maniac! You're flipping me the wrong way!
Okay,
drive a little bit forward, get your tire up on that thing. A little bit more, right there, there you go. And then you should be able to winch to my front now.
Hang on. I got a better idea.
You're gonna winch your roof? actually went to your roof to my roof. It sounds bad, but your roof is longer than mine. So this is the first rollover. No, second rollover, isn't it?
Second rollover. The first one you did when you fell off the cliff.
Actually, this one's called the first one because the second one didn't really count because I just did a wheelie and I flipped over all the way.
Yeah, I'm not getting anything that's useful here. I think I can use that one. We'll see what happens.
Oh. There you go. Oh, no.
That makes it worse.
Back all the way up to the front. That's what I would do. Where you going, lad? No, back up. Wait a minute, this just gives me an idea. Alright, come through those trees right there and winch to my roof. Right there, if you can, okay. I'm not sure. There. Yeah, try to winch it to my roof.
I don't know if that's going to be your roof or not.
I hope it is, because if it is, then I can use it. Yep, it is. Okay, go!
Oh, come on!
Almost! I'm almost up. I gotta get over this little arch. Okay, and let off my winch when I'm halfway up this. A little bit more. And hang on. And that should flip me over. Yes, okay, I can start my engine. Don't move.
And you're up.
Alright.
Took us about 2 minutes to do.
I don't know why I rolled it there. I guess because it was so tall. I don't know. Yay, flat ground. And we're back to normal. Hill climbs and death traps.
Cool.
Hang on a minute. Let me get a run at this.
Whoa. How much further do you need me?
I can do this. Just enough to get into high. And it's gonna flip me right back over, I just know it. Ow.
And then over again onto a tree.
And it pretty much braced my fall.
Yeah.
Thank you, tree. I told you, trees are your friend. But it's so freaking tricky, I just decided to put it in high, because it's,
So what are you having difficulties with?
Nothing, I'm looking at the trail and putting it in low. My truck just has to find grip is all.
Yeah, I'm beginning to have that problem. Slight traction troubles.
This is harder than I thought.
Yeah, a lot.
But, you know, what's cool is this part. Maybe we should have came down.
Maybe.
Because this part seemed hard. Like, geez, nuts. Oh! I'm gonna have to use my winch just to get this thing back into line. That's all I need it for, is just to steer this thing, because I was completely tripoded. Like, I'm not even joking, like, it was all fully maxed out tripoded. Let me figure out how I'm going to do this, because this is tricky. Let me go ahead and safety winch to that tree right beside me. I don't want to roll it again. Oh crap, I'm getting too far from that tree. No, I'm gonna need to make sure. Alright, there. Deleted that winch. And come on. Oh, there's the traction. This part's easy. Once you get right here, you have absolutely no trouble. There you go. Yes, yes. Get up to that part. Yes. You might have a little bit of trouble because yours has longer wheelbase. Oh, I saw that.
Nah, I'm good.
You might need help right here. I know it's safety winch because you're going to tripod. Never mind. But that winch will be there just in case. You know what? I'm a safety winch. Because look what you have to do.
Yike. Yeah, that's going to end
safety
in
winch
tears.
Roof.
That'll end
safety
in.
Winch your roof.
That's going to end in tears if I try that without a winch.
Yeah, safety winch your roof. Because that's what I did.
Oh, wow.
That's, I mean...
Oh, no, I didn't need
unbearable.
It. I didn't need it. I got through. It was good to have it.
I just did it because mine's taller.
It was good to have, but I didn't need it. Didn't require it. Oh, hell. You're coming backwards. I can't
and
back
there
up
we go.
Any further. that's gone wrong.
No, not having it today. No, yes, I can start my engine. Well, that's done a trip to the woods.
That's one way to get through the forest.
I'm on my side and I got no clue how to flip this thing back over. Because I don't even know how my engine's still alive.
Hang on.
I mean, I'm being dead serious.
Oh boy.
I don't
maybe.
Know.
Maybe. Oh, you're gonna drag me with you. Yeah, I can't get you from out of there because there's a tree right behind you.
I am pinned.
Yes, you are. Oh, no, yep.
Let me see what I can do here. Let me see if this will work. Here.
Okay.
Please accept that. That's to my front.
That's to my roof, I think. Yep, that is to my roof.
There we go.
You got it?
I should be able to get out here on my own, I think. Just, this is no winching. No winch. None. Whatever you do, don't try high.
Yeah, I'm not going to use high. That's just not going to help.
See, I thought that high would help me get up it because I was having traction issue.
Yeah. I think I know how I'm going to conquer this one. I think.
Look at that. I just got complete traction. There we go. Now, the water should be somewhere around here. You want to try the death hill or drive down the waterfall and see where the water takes you?
Waterfall!
Wait a minute. Let me think here. Let me attempt it and see if this is deep, because I haven't tried. I've tried a little bit. And it's... Oh, Jesus, it's above your roof. Oh, no. No, engine. No. My engine is not having that. Go, backwards, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, go.